Hello girlies, today I have a Shein haul. Today's video is sponsored. I have all of these really amazing and super cute pieces. This is going to be a little bit more of a fancier kind of spring vibe. Of course, I have to start off with what I am currently wearing, which is the most stunning dress I currently own. This red is everything. This material is so different. It is very textured. Super stunning. The length is amazing. I'm 5'2", so it's a little long on me, but I am planning on wearing this with like a little kitten heel. Anything then, it should be perfect. And I just love the whole vibe of it. Like, this is so stunning. And I feel like you can always dress this down with like a little flat if you're not too short, or you can always get it taken in. And my favorite part, obviously, is the top with all this stunning detail over here. And then the side is very low. It's so sexy yet sophisticated. And I also have a discount code. I will put it on the screen and I'll leave it down below. You guys can save about 15% off. They're having like this huge spring sale, so definitely take advantage of that while it's going on. I'll leave all the details in the description as well as the links to all the items. These shorts are a must-have pickup. I love the waistband. It does have this little elastic moment at the back, so I'm assuming you can most likely size down, but make sure you check out their measurements online so you are 100% sure. I got these in a size small. I believe that's the smallest size that they had available, but I can definitely see myself being able to dress these up as well. It's great to have more dressier summer pieces that aren't necessarily a dress, because you don't always want to wear a dress. And I love little shorts like this because I think they're really easy to style. I got this little top to actually go with the shorts. It's in a textured material similar to the dress I'm wearing. And I love the overall vibe. This is a little off the shoulder moment. Super stunning. Just have those sort of balloon sleeves. And I like how the neckline sort of does a little V. And I got this in an extra small. This piece is actually from their Shein Premium Collection. And when I saw this online, I fell in love with it. I love the dramatics of all this extra layering on top. It's a blouse. The neckline is stunning. I always love button-ups. And also you can leave it open and do a little bit more of a sexy look with a little bralette underneath. So many possibilities. And you can do a skirt on top, or you could do shorts, pants. I could potentially wear this with the first pair of shorts and it'd be a super cute look. I'd say some jewelry, possibly a chunky look. And yeah, I would just recommend dressing up this piece to some heels. Oddly enough, if you girls have watched my videos before, you know I'm super minimal, no prints kind of girl, but I have just been loving prints lately, so I had to pick up this little zebra moment. And I got this in a size extra small. As for the waistband, there isn't a lot of stretch. Now the skirt itself, there is a little bit, and the back does have a slit, so it shouldn't be hard to walk in. This top kind of gives me flower vibes. It is a tube top. I love the design on the breast area, and I think that just really makes the top. And it also has this kind of corset look to it. The back does have a gold zipper, which I think was a really nice accent. Normally you just see the basic silver. We need to take a moment for this dress and just appreciate how stunning it is. I believe this is like a crochet material, sort of knit, I guess you can say. I love the black accents on it, how dainty it all is. Like, the whole vibe is so luxurious and so stunning yet simple. And this is just one of those must-have pieces. It is a little bit of a longer dress. On myself, it hits just about my ankles. You guys need this. Trousers have been super trendy in runway, so I thought I'd pick it up. I am also doing a spring trends video that should be up shortly after this video, so stay tuned, make sure you subscribe. And these are super cool because they have this sort of wide leg bottom, but it has a little belt basically at the bottom to cinch it in. And these I think look great with heels and booties if you put the pant on top and then tighten it up. Such a cute look. I'm obsessed with that vibe. and there are pockets in these pants. I love pockets. The material is amazing. I feel it's gonna be nice and flowy on. And I got this in a size extra small. These pleather shorts are so unique. I love the waistline. And then the bottom does have like this little folded moment. The inside has this really soft and comfortable material. I feel like it's gonna be a little bit on the warmer side, which is great for spring and early fall. And this tone is so stunning. It's more of a cool tone brown. I picked these up in a size extra small. I have this blazer and I'm not exactly sure how to put it together. I have to look online again, but I know that this goes like through it, and this is like a really cool thing you guys will see in the try on, because hopefully by then I have figured it out. It has shoulder pads. It is a very lightweight piece, and I got this in a size extra small, and I'm most likely going to be wearing this sort of as a blazer dress with some little nude shorts underneath that I actually did haul recently from them. It was like a set of four. I will link it down below. I believe it's sold out though, so I'll try my best to find a similar. And I almost forgot to mention these earrings I also got from them. I'll leave them down below. Stunning. This nude tone is everything. And also my favorite part is that it's quite comfortable on the ear. It's lightweight. It doesn't feel heavy. It doesn't feel like it's dragging down my ear. 100% recommend these, and I think they're so cute and just pop. Another blazer. I love these for the spring and fall. They're just like the most perfect sort of jacket. And this one has shoulder pads. I got this piece in a size extra small. It is in more of like this latex looking material. It has these little buttons on the side that just give it a little bit of oomph. And then the front does button up if you want to go for that look. I would just personally prefer to wear it open, possibly with a t-shirt dress underneath, some sneakers, or you can dress it up. A girl always needs her little handbag. So I picked this little brown moment up. It's definitely a like kind of croc inspired material. It has gold hardware. I love that. You can definitely wear it over your shoulder comfortably without a coat. Perfect for the spring and summertime, even fall. This would look really great with that sort of pleather, latex-y blazer I just showed you guys. I'm definitely gonna pair these two items together. This just caught my eye. I loved the little middle detailing. It has a little bit of a green undertone in certain parts, and I love the gray. It's a very thin piece. I'm excited to play around with it, see what kind of possibilities I can come up with. Maybe even do a blazer on top of here, like a black one, or you can do a little white blazer. That would look amazing as well. Okay, this wouldn't be a meal in a haul without a very fun and unique, bright, sort of crazy item. Now, this isn't anything too drastic, but it is definitely different from what I own. Here it is. It's this very long sort of trench coat looking piece with this faux fur, and of course I got purple. My favorite part is this sleeve. It is stunning. I believe you can remove the sleeves. I have already removed the top just to kind of see what it looked like, just because this is kind of giving me troll vibes, so I think I prefer it without it. And here you have more of a simple sort of vintage looking jacket, because it has this cuff, this fluffy cuffing, and it's very comfortable on. It's quite heavy when you hold it up like this, but once you put it on, it feels really nice, and I love the fit of it. That is all for today's haul. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Check out the description for more information if you want to shop any of these pieces. Use my code. I hope to see you girls back again. Bye.